Jesus is telling you tonight to come forth.
Igsoon, ginatawag ka karon sa Ginoo, karon kagabion nga mutuon tanganha kang Kristo.
We have a great Savior.
Aduna tay didto kay Igsoon nga manuluwas.
He died for us.
Namatay siya para lamang kanato.
He shed his blood for us.
Iyang gibugo iyang dugo Igsoon para lamang kanato.
The good news tonight is we do not have to die in our sin.
Ang maayo karon Igsoon nga balita nga pwede tay namamatili.
Reject a Savior like that. Nobody has to die and go to hell. There is power in this name. There is salvation. There is healing in this name. And Jesus wants to change each of us here tonight.
Right now, if you want Jesus to change your life, if you want Jesus to save you, on a count of three, we're
going
to ask you to stand. One.
Uno.
Two.
Dos.
I want you to pray this prayer with me.
Hallelujah. Yes, sundan isa karon nga pag-ampo ka.
Jesus, I am a sinner.
Ginoo Jesus, ako usa ka makasasala.
I need your grace.
Kinahanglan nako ang imong grasya.
I ask you to forgive me of all of my sins.
Pasaylo ako Ginoo sa tanan akong mga sala.
Set me free.
Imo ako ang gawas mo.
Change my life.
Uspa.
What we do when a speaker tell the lost people to receive Christ, they all stand up and they say the prayer and they receive Christ. The new thing we do is we do the follow-up. Okay, they sit down and then I get a PowerPoint that everybody can see. We present the word start, S-T-A-R-T. Explain to them the letter S is a acrostic word for start. It's a follow-up discipleship. Explain to them that S stands for stop trusting on yourselves and your good works and start trusting Christ for your salvation. Then little T, turn away anything the Bible calls sin. Little T, turn away anything the Bible calls sin. So explain to them even more in my own dialect. And then anyway, letter A, attend Bible study or cell group. Explain to them that those pastors is going to have an idea to start Bible study in your community, on your home, with your whole family and relatives. So explain to them what they can understand, the exciting event that they're about to do, the pastors and the leaders who brought them to the crusade, to the event. Okay, and then letter R is read and obey your Bible every day. Read and obey your Bible every day. Read and obey your Bible. Or pray. Sometimes I add on that. And then letter T, the last T is tell others about your new commitments. One of the testimony that we heard yesterday, Pastor Renee Mission, he texted Thea that the regular number every Sunday was 70-80, but this time they had 230 people came. The whole number, total number, so that's like 150, somewhere in there, 140, 150 addition towards a regular service every Sunday. And then they said, or he said, there's going to be more this coming Sunday. That's just one church, and we host over 50 churches. Now that every church, they have over 100 at least came to the crusade. Some others are 200 plus. And so another testimony that it was really a harvest for their church.